And then just something I feel comfortable with this time. Just this way. That's just something I like to play. And for some reason, yeah, okay, that's also something. Coordinates. I have to get used to that. Maybe in my usual games I should switch on the coordinates more often so I don't forget. Okay, so that's totally not center, so we're just going to ignore this and play here. And pincer. Fun. So sure, let's start the fight. So yeah, this okay. So that if white answers here, of course I just pincer here, but this also just yeah, that's just not a good feeling for white to get so boxed in the corner. And then of course white has the option to connect under here kind of, but yeah, that's, it feels a bit bad, but maybe nowadays it's not even that bad. Thinking about just taking the corner. There is some weaknesses here though. I don't remember where. Do you play this, for example? Could you play this? Guess that's an exchange I can do right now. Okay. That effectively removes the option for white to connect under. And this is a dangerous cut. Yeah. Which, no, this doesn't help that much. But now, C3 peep. C3 is this. You mean C17? Not really. I don't think so. Okay, so now white does threaten to cut through here, kind of. But it also, with this regroup still around, maybe I will, yeah, I will play this one to put pressure on those two stones. Yeah, no, the peep here, I don't think there's anything working. And so I'm helping this cut indirectly by attacking this group, because I don't want to defend this passively right now. I'd rather take a base here and then do whatever. And I guess I attach here. Okay. So now if I defend here, white should play G18. So I won't do this because it's silly. So now I play here. Of course he pincers. I guess here we go again. Whoa. I forgot how insufferable aggressive these Fox 3 Downs are. Though actually I don't think I've played Fox 3 Down before. I registered as a 1 Down, I think, back when, or 2 Down, and jumped to 4 Down, so... But all the same. Okay, so now... Maybe just take a base here. Or maybe just go here. Or maybe I can play this one now and just don't care about this. What can white do here? Not that much. Yeah, let's do it old school and play a pincer on these. Wow. All right. So now then white has this kind of bad exchange and okay. Kids, don't do this at home. This is not sente. So I can now take sente and take the point where white should have played next. And now with this, I'm playing, I'm getting something here. And... Alright.
Yoyomi now
and now
starts.
White is just leaving this group weak here, I guess. But it does...
9, 8. Seven.
Have some painful effects on this. Okay. So I'll just play here again. And then... Hmm.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1.
What? Okay, that's not big. So I'm going to play this one now. He should have played B12 in my opinion. And now I'm going to keep him disconnected like so, maybe? Pincering like a lobster? Yeah. I'm not quite sure. I have to look at this shape again, how black can effectively split those. Okay, white is just taking small stones at this point. Though I guess I could consider extending once.
9, 8,
nah.
7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hmm. Maybe just fix any Archie here. Okay. B5.
9, 8.
Maybe.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
But in the meantime, this group is under attack. And this group is also under attack. And I got this, which makes some shape for this group, so I can even push him further in this direction. I can also anytime exchange this. But for now... let's see, weaknesses here.
9, 8. 7, 6, 5.
Yeah, I'm just going to guide him in this direction now, just to make sure that there's no problems here. And now, I don't want to die again. That's the thing.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's do this first, just for the giggles. So now do I jump out here? Maybe I could do this right now just to gain some shape. This one also helps this cut. I have some sort
Nine,
of eye shape here,
eight,
some sort of eye
seven,
shape here, but...
6, 5.
I also
four.
Don't really gain much if I Hane here, so I guess I'm just going to play this. Should I exchange this? I take one liberty of those, but as long as it's only one, it's maybe okay. But I can
Nine,
play this anytime, I guess.
8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Okay, so now I keep attacking this group and I just grow this area. And white has spent too many moves here. Okay. Sure. That's just strengthening myself here. What is he thinking? That's not a move.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm just going to jump out again because I attacked this group. Like, what is this move even doing? I don't see anything that it does. Alright, so now you can see that he has a weak group here and a weak group here.
6, 5.
I'm jumping out one more time. And after that, I'm just going to play a move like that one, which is helping this group, which could have grown a bit weak maybe at some point. This group should now be pretty safe with all this access to the center, especially if white just decides to make me even stronger here. Wow! So you can see white is having a weak group here, white has a weak group here, and now white wants to create another weak group.
9.
You can guess
7,
if that's a good idea
6,
or not.
5.
On your
4,
own.
4. 3.
And white has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, maybe 30 points. And I should have more
9,
in this area.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Push one more time. And then... I mean, I could just let him connect back this
9,
and then attack this.
8,
or I could
7,
just attack this as
6,
a whole.
I
really don't know what's
4,
the best option here
3,
for me.
2.
Just that, I guess. There are some weaknesses here, but maybe now I will fix that by playing here first. So there can't be any weird RG here. And so then I guess I will
9.
Just surround this one. White the band at g10? Possibly, yeah.
Eight.
You're just staying safe here now. Because white spent so many slow moves here that all white really got is this and this corner and some points here. And now, yeah, now white has to live here. Okay. I play here. Wow. Really? Okay. I mean, white lives, but... And now... I could decide to
9,
just
8, 7.
Yeah, let's just remove some RG on top side, take a good chunk of points, and this group really really this group is still not alive, I was about to say.
9
and
eight,
this move
7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Yeah, I guess I play here so white doesn't have this peep here. And now I have to defend here, kind of, which is a bit slightly painful, but also not that much.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Like so. I don't think I even have to answer that, but I'm just... taking all the secure points now. Wow, White is also limiting his own liberties now. Okay, now White comes back here, but at this point I'm just going to play here. And like I said, White has maybe 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So at best, White
Nine,
has maybe 40
eight,
points.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
okay, let's burn
two,
a Yoyomi.
1.
At best, White has maybe 40 points, and I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17,
18, 19, 20, 21, 22,
9, 8,
4.
I don't have that much
six,
more, but also
five,
Black's, White still
four,
has to live here.
3, 2, 1. Last Yoyomi.
Okay, so let's see, what else can I do? Maybe first this one? Let's play first this one, just to be... to get some security here. Play this one. And...
Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two.
I don't feel like dying again, I don't know. Now I can also play this forcing move. This group now should be pretty alive. He has a connection here. That's why you don't try to count. Okay. Yeah, that's... Now, this group could have lived here any time and something like that, but... I could
Nine,
play this and threaten
eight,
a go.
Seven,
but right
six,
now I'm just
five,
going to play
four, three, two, one.
This one, which should secure the corner now, and also some points here. White disagrees. Yeah, maybe I should have played
Nine,
one closer here.
8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3.
Okay, let's... I'll just give it away. And... play here. And then I get to play here. And here. And here. And that was pretty nice endgame for me. Okay, endgame. What is big? This is pretty big.
9, 8, 7.
What is better?
6, 5.
Just that. Yeah, maybe this one. Or maybe jumping down here. But anyway, this time I should have enough here. Huh. Okay. Sure, that's the thing. I don't think I'm not alive here. I can just play here. Am I missing something?
9, 8, 7.
Right, I have an eye here now. And I guess... White does not. So White still has to live locally. Mwahaha. Okay. So that's something.
Nine,
wait, is that...
8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
I think that's that. Now white should play b18 is the best. Yeah, that's slightly worse. It's okay in this shape, but it gives me more forcing moves on the outside, potentially. So now I'm going to play this. And taking the core, playing here. Maybe that one. I don't think there's any Argich left
Nine,
here, so let's
eight,
just take
seven,
big points in endgame.
Six.
This one is big. This one is bigger than playing that one, I think. Well, this is center now. And I could play this one, which threatens some kind of core. Could also just take the core.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Ah, let's separate here, I guess. Well, it's not really separating. It's separating two alive groups, but it's threatening some kind of core here, and then... Yeah.
Nine, eight, seven, six, five.
Okay, that's specifically why I played here again, so that now I can protect by...
Nine, eight,
wait.
Seven, six, five, four.
I'm silly. That, wait, but I can play here. First of all, I can play here.
Nine, eight, seven.
Threaten. Here. First, so white can't connect back now. That's what I read, yeah. Okay, so...
Nine, eight, seven,
can live here.
Six, five, four, three.
But let's first here.
Yoyomi first. Now starts.
Now my opponent isn't Yoyomi. Oh. Is it still
Nine,
frozen?
8.
Otherwise, just refresh the stream. That usually works. Okay. So let's play that one, which is threatening to... Whoa, okay. Now I can capture four stones. The energy of those two stones, man.
Nine, eight, seven, six, five.
Welcome back, Jelly Plays.
Four, three, two.
Okay, so now I should be alive. This one is also pretty big. But I guess I'm just saving it as a co-threat. Because this is annoying co... Oh, is it a co-threat? Not even a co-threat, right? But I have some co-threats here. And this is a pretty annoying co. I mean, if I play here
Nine,
and white takes and
eight,
I play here,
seven,
can white
six,
live?
Five, four.
Let's just not risk it. Sounds like a plan. Okay, now I can... play here. Whoa! Okay. Is that working for what for white here?
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Hmm. I think I can cut him here. I have to be careful with some RG here, but I don't think there's enough.
9, 8.
Sounds familiar?
6, 5.
Atari. Yes, he can connect back these. But it's. At best, he can capture 3 stones. Yeah, so. I'm just going to play here. And he can capture 3 stones, but that's not life. Because only life is life. And that's not even working. Like, I could just play here, but...
Nine.
Playing here is just cooler. Okay. I mean, I could also just Tenuki, but let's show him that he's dead, shall we? And now he wants to resign? Am I seeing that correctly? Why not Atari? Just because this was cooler. No reason other than that. That
Eight,
one.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Huh. That's not a thing. I'll just play here, and then I will play here. I could have just connected, it's better, less core threats, I guess, but... Come on, really? So, I'm just going to answer here because I'm that far ahead, and my opponent should really have resigned after he died. And that's not Sente. That's not Sente. And guess what? This whole group is also not yet alive, so let's play here. Wow! Okay, now my opponent is just... This is half an eye and all this is now dead. I feel so much better now. Okay. You made one eye. You don't have a second one. Whatever that is, I'm just going to defend here. Okay. So we are at endgame now, so I hope I don't lose, yeah? Okay, now he resigned. Okay. Redemption! This opponent now had to feel the wrath of my 2 losses before. Oh my. Now that's how I imagine playing against Freedance. It's a bit mean, I know, but also... Yeah. I think I win by like 200 points now. Okay, let's review it a little bit. It lightens me by my mood more than I care to admit. So this is something that nobody plays anymore today. So yeah.
Wah-ha.
Oh hey Mark. And the pincer here. I mean, usual would be to play here, just that's, and then I would play one of the pincers here, like maybe even this one, maybe this one, maybe this one, anything. And then white has to choose what to do. White has a couple of options. White can just sacrifice this stone like that, maybe. White can jump out and run out. White can maybe play some weird attaches, I don't know, probably let's just run out. And the third option for white is to just abandon ship and play here and see what RG black wants to leave behind. Because if now black, for example, plays here, then this stone still has some RG and white can force like this later. And this stone also means that the corner can be invaded much easier, so that's options. But this one, I mean, it's possible, I guess. Everything is possible nowadays. Hmm. Oh yeah, you asked Adam, right? You asked about this peep right now, I guess. And but if white simply connects, then what? You still there? If not, yeah, I don't think this amounts to anything really. It only because the problem with this peep is now my weaknesses on the outside really matter. So this is after thinking about it a couple of seconds, this peep is not if anything, I would consider to cut here right now. And then if white doesn't want to lose these two stones, which admittedly white could consider something like this and then just push through here. Yeah, that would be good for white. So maybe cutting here right away, not this, white would just decide to do this. Maybe once force here and then here. Because black could also not answer this, but yeah, the idea is that after white now tries something crazy like this, now this cut is just not feasible for white. Like if white does this and then this, then yeah, then white has to come back here and live in Goche here, I guess, and then white black is strong here and they can even just play like that and then attack this and this, and it's just not, that's not something white should do. But white astonishingly defended a cut. And I don't know about this one, it was whatever. Probably I should just play here and leave it. But also, why not this? And yeah, so then to play here now would not be a good, whoa, would not be a good option, because white can just defend like this, and if I want to keep him separated, I can do that, but it's also separating an alive group versus an almost alive group, so, and I still have weaknesses here, so I don't see that as being a good option, so I just Tenukit. And again, yeah, I don't know. And here more usual is to play this one, and then we get into some kind of variation like this. But yeah, and here again, this is just not a good option. White totally needs to play something around here now. Maybe even this one, though this exchange then is bad for white. But yeah, something like that. Also, I'm really, I really want that R. I'm very tempted. But yeah, so that's a no-no move, white. White can threaten to live in the corner, kind of, but black can also just make shape anytime here and here and here, and so that's not really threatening anything. While a move here is actually threatening this group, which has weaknesses here, so. And then I got to play here, and white didn't even react, so later, since now I'm rather strong on both sides, I didn't feel like attacking this, because I could have maybe chosen to play something like this and build this area, but I don't know, it's white's problem. So then all I did here was fix my own problems, and here I actually did this, and yeah, like I said, I'm pretty sure white should play this, and we have basically the same thing as we did here. This is not, this connection is, I mean, this is maybe threatening B16 now, and it's kind of threatening, but also not really. White is still alive here, and White can just make the first move in the center now. Maybe even something crazy like that right now. So, yeah. But for sure, where White, when White played here, this is when White lost all initiative, in my opinion. This is just not big enough. And then I got to play here, which is huge, because it takes away the base for this group, and it makes... doesn't make a base yet for this group, but it certainly gives me more ice base here, as you could see in the game. And White even, defended like that now. So now, like I said, not quite sure about this. Probably... I could just play here now, or maybe do this again. I mean, this one is an option, but it's not directly threatening against the corner, I think. Yeah, I'll look in depth more about this shape later. And yeah, and here again. So these two moves for White. White already spent a move here, and this group is not strong. It's basically alive already, with a move here and a move here. It's alive. So this h16 stone is just, this is basically, that's to put it in Jeff's terms, it's like a 0.1. It's almost a pass. And then I got to play here, and then I got to attack this, and maybe this one was a bit unnecessary. Maybe, yeah, I think I should have played here instead. And if I just play here, I stay strong here, and to come back to it, White doesn't have that much territory, and I still have this weak group and this weak group to attack, so I will make more points, like I did in the game, but maybe this one could have been better one lower. Or at least, if I play this one, then I have to continue this way. Maybe I play this one now. Maybe I don't push. And if I do this, maybe I don't allow this to let the turn here, like, I don't know who mentioned it. Elementra? Yeah. But here I kind of was lazy reading what White's options here are, like, if White just jumps out, I guess I can just play something here, but I wasn't so sure about it. Ah, okay, really? Huh. And then I just exchanged this, and well, this group is not really that weak, but it's also not a super strong life yet, I guess. And this move again, I don't know what White is thinking about this group. White basically lost the game with the moves here. And hey, AK Koram, thanks for the follow and welcome to the Dave Cave. Anyway, how is it? I don't know. I have to practice that. And then we just ran out a couple of times, and I just basically divided and conquered, and then White had to live here. And like here maybe I think you could consider to just Tanuki here as White, to just give up these two stones maybe. But okay, or I thought about this one for White now as an option, just because this is such a huge endgame point for both. So yeah, I think that's here also, that's something White should have done instead. And then I just took points here, I guess. I could also just take some points here. Probably the same, but this one is safer for the top. And yeah, I mean, whatever. And here I just made sure that I'm alive here, because I'm decently ahead this time for real. Enough, and even enough to just give here. And here White should probably just play here, or maybe play, yeah, I think just here maybe, or here White, yeah, Yeah, this one is, it's just a bit painful. And why I tried something, but yeah. So I don't think there's any way to kill here in anywho, white can just connect back here, so yeah. And this is just nice endgame for me. And more endgame, and then for some reason my opponent thought it's a good idea to go completely nuts and connect this core and let me cut here. And yeah, again, why the reason I didn't Atari from this side is basically just style points. It's the same basically, because there is no liberty problem for me, and this one just felt, it just feels like the safest way to handle the situation. No questions asked. And I could Tanuki here for sure, but nah. Oh wait, I missed some. No. L9 cut before N12. L9. Yeah, maybe. But you know. Like Dambit said, it's just not necessary. And here, I guess this one is better for giving less co-threats to white, but at this point I don't. It's just game over. No amount of endgame that's gonna save him. And then this also died. Like, why connect this? I don't know. Okay. All right. So this was fun. Guess that's that for this game.